okay dick and like that, that just apparently over some kind of neurological energy barrier that all around us all the time, these things, they are not matter. So the laws of physics don't apply. And, you know, like that. And then I entertain different possibilities. And I still entertain numerous possibilities. I haven't got it figured out yet. One possibility is that these things are actually human beings from the future.
Oh,
unfinished.